Every day there's about 100 emergencies.
Love it.